Hud, peace be upon him. After God saved those who believed with Noah, all the people on the earth at that time were believers, who developed the land, and among them there was no infidel. Years passed and people deviated from worship of God alone, and forgotten the commandment of Noah, and returned to worship of idols. When descendants of Noah in the beginning said, "We do not forget our ancestors, that God saved them from the flood," they made for the saved statues to remember them. The glorifying afterwards turned into worship. Then the statues by the devil cunning turned into gods with the Almighty God, and the earth covered with darkness once again. God sent Prophet Hud to his people, the tribe Ad. That tribe was greatest of the time in body, strength and height. They were building huge palaces and high buildings, and they were proud of their strength. And despite of their big bodies, they had dark minds, where they disbelieve in God and have forgotten their God, who created them and blessed them, and worship idols sculpted by their own hands. They were worshipping them and fighting for them. Hud was lenient, treating them gently, and he was patient with them, and reminded them of the people of Noah did, so they are to repeat the same mistake. But they insisted on their arrogance. When Hud told them, "O my people, worship God, you don't have other God," they mocked him and accused him of insanity, and said to him, "We are not forsake our gods for what you have said, and we don't believe you." But Hud is still lenient in his behavior, and invited them with good advice, and tried to convince them. Few people believe with Hud, and many remained infidel and arrogant for many years, and cursed him and accused him with false accusation. At that time, Hud declared to them, "I am clear of what you associate and your gods. I place my trust in God, who created me." Hud knew that the punishment will occur upon those who were infidels of his people. Hud and his people waited for God's promise. Drought started in the land. Sky was not raining. People turned thirsty, hungry, and they are in distress. Despite that, they were arrogant and mock deepened. Drought deepened and the green trees became yellow and plants died. When the day dark clouds filled in the sky and Hud people rejoiced and they came out of their homes, this evidence that the sky will rain. Suddenly, atmosphere changed from extreme heat to extreme cold, and a strong wind blow, and trees, plants, men, women and tents were trembled. The wind continued night after night and day after day, and coldness was increased by each hour. Hud peoples rushed to their tents and hide inside it. The wind blowing became strong and uprooted the tents. The wind was tearing the cloths and penetrated through the holes of their skin and destroyed it. The wind continued for 7 nights and 8 days. The world have never seen alike. Then the wind stopped by the God will, and no one from Hud people survived. And Hud and the people who believed with him remained saved.